Hi guys, it's me, Frostwalker Adventures, and back to another video. Today I'm playing Sims, episode 2. And yeah guys, I wasn't talking in the last episode because my mic was off by accident. So, whoopsie me. Oh yeah, by the way, you guys, I've made, what's her name again? Chloe, her room. So, because she's a writer and I want her to revive the undead, I would like her to be Pam Lucuria. Oh, wow. I didn't know that. So. Okay, so I want you to read something. Between the episodes, guys, there has been a house fire. Yeah, if I go over here, I think, yeah. House fire. I hired a maid and she's just taking money away from me. So I'm just gonna hire another. Okay, I guess hire service. Hire service. So now, room that should be cleaned up because none of my sins are bothered. So how is this going? So that's going to be filled in then.
Oh, Palingo.
Fine, read something that's like this. How? It's not. Okay, I'm just going to let her do what she wants to do. And I'm just going to ask for some advice. As Catherine's gonna sleep, apparently. Sleep. I feel like one of my characters should be like a murderer. Because I've always wanted to meet the Grim Reaper. Actually, I want my character to be a ghost, so... In this episode, I'm turning my character into a ghost, so please forgive me, because you're gonna play and have fun, I guess. Okay, build a swimming pool. So yeah, guys, this is the fastest way that I actually know it. Wow. So, I'll lead him there and let him die and then come back to life and then today, you guys. So, yeah, see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, I'm back. And wait, he's starting to struggle. Is he? Please say he's starting to struggle. Well, me.
How's
it looks? Yes, Luna. He's going to die. He's starting to die. Come on. I really want to be a ghost so then I can live forever. What? Come on. Come on. I'm going to witness my death. Lucky I'm not athletic. Oh, that's gross.
So-so!
Yeah, you're gonna die. Oh, come on, let's go. Last thing you want to do is go. Please, I'm waiting. This guy, he is struggling. But at the same time, he's not. Okay, I need to clean up. I do. You'll feel happy as I am drowning. How long does it have to take? Please, how long does it take to just make myself dead? How many days will it take? He's falling asleep. Finally, death. Grim Reaper, Grim Reaper. Grim Reaper. Meet the Grim Reaper. Oh, I better make it in. Do a push up. No, the stranger is dead. Wait, what? Okay. I've never seen the Grim Reaper in this game before. One does not play with death before reaping. Okay, you can't play with death. But I just want to plead. Oh my gosh, you have to be sad to okay, I just want to see this how it turns out. Okay, I'm staying at my counter. Wait, is he is his body physically very uncomfortable? You drown. Oh, that's not good. Well, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, I'm back. And I think I sent myself to the Never, it says. So, never friend, just an average relationship. So I can't be reconnected. Why? Maybe there's a... Please. Guys, if you know a way to resurrect my sim without the grave or anything, please tell me, because I'm scared. There's only this much. I wish I can add another sim to my family. Oh wait, I think I can actually. Okay, hopefully this heaven doesn't fail. Please house home. You should want to have a I'm back. I'm back. Okay, now I'm gonna just. I can't believe I'm about to be doing this again. Even if I just died. Swim in here. So I'll destroy a part of it and then replace it. I can't believe I'm actually doing this again. I feel really bad. Yeah, really bad. Until he dies and turns into a ghost, I'm gonna stay alive. so death is gonna come around apparently. Because I died, doesn't mean you can just left me. You can take my stuff. Come on. I'm trying to get rid of myself. Swim. So what? Good. And now I'm gonna move this to this. So now he's really gone. But this time I'm just gonna let him. I'm not gonna touch anything. I want him to become a ghost again. Swim laps. Why? Okay, you're gonna die, so I'm not gonna. I've already seen your death already. So the outside is hot, but in the middle, though it's cold, and satisfying. Okay. Okay. It looks like nobody's sad about my death or anything. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much. Nobody was sad about my death. They saw it coming, but they weren't scared. How am I happy when I'm literally swimming to my death? Because I'm going to be remade as a ghost. Please, just go already. Is there a faster way to kill him? I wonder if there's a faster way of killing him. Wait, is that a potion of oldness? I hope there is. Because if there is, I'm going to be so happy. So then I can just turn myself old.
System.
Okay. Observer. Speed cleaner. Lava, drink, become a bigger you. What does it mean as a bigger you? Most of all, speed reader, free, all single use servers. Not potion of you. Okay, create every chance of painting and working. Okay, wait, some house owner has reduced bills. Nice. Connect or start to the career levels ahead. Yep, it looks like there's none. So that guy will have to. I'll have to die eventually. She wants to be in the swimming pool. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend going to the swimming pool. It's really not good for you. Okay. The reason I made Chloe her own room is so then she can actually work in peace and nobody interrupt her with the and nobody steals her computer. By the way, I just found this in my inventory, the computer. Okay, I'm gonna buy something so then I can make my logic go up. Okay, so. Okay, that is pretty cool. I don't know it basically does nothing, but it actually does everything. So, how... Oh, come on! Why is this so expensive? Okay. Looks like you guys will have to go to work. Is everyone drowning yet? I mean, am I drowning yet?
Ready?
Okay. No, it doesn't look like he's just gonna die anytime soon. So guys, I'm gonna speed things along until he dies. So yeah, see you guys in, how is he happy? He's literally swimming. He hasn't ate anything in ages. So, oh yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit after the time lapse.